ಎಸ್ಸಿ ಪ್ರತಿಷ್ಠಾನದ ಅಭಿಮ್ ಗೋಯಲ್ ಅನ್ನು ಆಹ್ವಾನಿಸ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೇವೆ. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಸಮಯ ಮುಗಿಯುತ್ತಾ ಬಂದಿದೆ. ಎ ಪಿ ಉಸ್ತಾದ್ರ ಭಾಷಣ ನಡೆಯಲಿಕ್ಕಿದೆ. ಎ ಪಿ ಉಸ್ತಾದ್ರ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ ಯಾತ್ರೆಯ ಹುಬ್ಬಳ್ಳಿ ಗುಲ್ಬರ್ಗ ವಿಜಾಪುರದ ಸಿಡಿಯನ್ನು ಕೂಡ ಖರೀದಿಸಬೇಕು ಕೇಳಿಕೊಳ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೇವೆ. ಕುಂಜಿ ಮೈದಿ ಕೊಯನಾಡ್ ಎನ್ನುವರು ಕಾಣೆಯಾಗಿದ್ದಾರೆ.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. إن الله وملائكته يصلون على النبي يا أيها الذين آمنوا صلوا عليه وسلموا تسليما. محترم سلطان العلماء, محترم پیرو استاد, دیگر سید میرے عزیز بھائیو, السلام علیکم ورحمۃ اللہ وبرکاتہ. ہزاروں سال نرگس اپنے بے نوری پہ روتی ہے, ہزاروں سال نرگس اپنے بے نوری پہ روتی ہے. بڑے مشکل سے ہوتا ہے چمن میں دیدار پیدا. عزیزان ملت اسلامیہ, I'm not gonna take your more time because the time has been finished. As I have been given only 2 minutes. All of them, they were giving a momentum to start. All of them, they given the momentum to start. So I'm sure all of you wanted to give a momentum to start also, right? So let us say, my dear friends, we had already concluded today our program in this land, and it has been witnessed, it has been witnessed very well. As Swamiji has said that the rain was pure from APNIP star, the rain was pure from SSL people. So let us have, we have concluded our this by this Karnataka Yatra. The entire globe will understand KCF. KCF has already achieved the objective. The objective of KCF Yatra, Karnataka Yatra, is already achieved. Let us say, we all will walk from today. It is not finished. Ustad's 2700 kilometers. If you wanted to give a return for that 2700 kilometers, we all should promise in this land today. We should start the road for KCF from today. Let's say Allahu Akbar. We have to promise that KCF will succeed in entire globe, not only Karnataka, not only in Middle East, not only in the Europe, every part of the world KCF to have to reach, and that is only can be reached by SSF students. Thank you very much, my dear friends. We have no time, and my speech is not really valuable because Sheikhuna's speech is still remaining. So I would like to conclude, and thank you for giving me this opportunity. As CM Ibrahim has said, that we gonna see the next time when the Bharat Yatra will happen. Lal Qila will be not enough for us. Lal Qila will be not enough for Sheikhuna. Inshallah, that day is not very far. Within few days it's gonna come. I'm gonna concluding. Wa akhir da'wana alhamdulillahi rabbil alamin. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi.